Okay. I don't fucking know. Natapitch never readies up, you know.
Yeah,
that.
They're ready. They're all crashes. They know. They're not going to be confused. They're all crash characters. Oh, wait, hold on.
All right, same characters before, except the Snuffy's here. All right.
Yeah, like me playing music is part of the reason I have a Rose is so quiet for me, being a mild issue. I have it low enough so I can actually hear him. But if he like doesn't like speak up, like I'll have trouble.
I'm right here. I get yeah.
I'm just saying, like...
I mean, do you have him maxed on Discord?
Yeah, I have him maxed. 200%.
Oh, okay.
Hola, Juan Jose. I need to translate. Wait, I don't... Me no.
Oh, how do you say I don't read Spanish kind of ish? I'm reading...
No habla inglés? Oh, wait, that's no, that's like, I don't speak Spanish.
That's I don't speak, damn it. And that's I don't speak English. Don't delete stream because I'm on... Oh, what? Why would I delete the stream? 4K. What? Yo voy a abierto. I go white. Why am I speaking Spanish? Well, I go white. Oh my god, I'm dying.
Yeah, instead of commas, we should do Spanish commas.
Yo, Jolly. In serio? Are you serious? In serio?
Yeah, soy en serio, man.
Oh man. Holy Trace,
I'm going white.
Yo.
Wait a minute. Hold on. What was the joke I just missed?
You're supposed to go tight. That's the joke.
I already fucked up.
I have a cancer to kill Snuffy. Go white rare.
Spam tight armor.
Okay, I passed. And right. I hit the wall.
There's stuff on the left side.
Not one?
Where's the
sorry, Jolly. Jolly was right it's there.
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Dude behind you has there's a one shield guy, like that one, man.
Yep. TT tight here.
Bigger tight. One died.
Yeah, you got him.
Okay, he didn't hit you.
I have missile.
Good missile.
Andrew Storm. The guy's in the shield.
Nope.
I got
Misk.
I got Nafitch. Alright,
nice.
Yeah.
You're in the shortcut, go left.
Go left in the shortcut.
I have a missile here, yep. I just need to get a juice.
Get a juice and then shoot it at the finish line. If you survive that. Mm-hmm. Easy kill.
Yeah.
Wait. I thought I killed Nafitch.
Go tight. You gotta go really tight or really
yeah,
low.
Yeah, go tight. Oh, I lost.
I'm gonna mask up.
Oh, sorry.
Bigger tight on the fat.
Okay,
can I get him?
Oh yeah, he'll be dead here.
I can get him.
Titan Nitro Turtle.
Go use the turtles to bounce.
Yeah.
Nitro on the turtle. Okay, I'm gonna get him.
Alright, he's dead. Yep.
Very interesting turtle.
I can combo him. Just hurry up here.
Yep.
Nah, the turtle
blocked it. Beaker's
still there.
Orm.
Oh my god,
Orm. Okay, kill them.
Exit on the left side, Ormond, of the shortcut.
Alright, I'm going for an item crate anyways.
Maybe one. Actually, no, you guys are good. I can get the one, but still.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go tight on the pad.
Yeah, you gotta go really tight, really wide.
You gotta go very tight for his pad armor.
Don't take the second crate. Don't take the second crate on the uphill.
Okay.
Nitro's still here.
Yep.
Don't go tight in the water on at the double turtle. Take the turtles.
Alright.
Nitro's gone here. There still might be the beaker in the shortcut, so be careful.
Yeah, go left side.
Oh, it's gone.
Cool. Don't take third, Dre. Okay. Don't take third coming up.
Yeah.
Wait, what happened with Ormond?
No, the Ormond's just rolling masks and, like, they're not even, like, trying to
don't take the third crate. Don't take the third crate.
Ah! Third crate and don't take.
Beaker type first fireball.
Okay.
Oh my god, I'm missing all the boosts.
Don't take the third crate after the shortcut. Or the fourth crate. Don't take fourth crate.
Yeah.
Because I think third might still. Yeah, yeah, don't take third or fourth.
Rare.
I missed a crate. Beaker type here? Yeah, yeah, beaker type on the first bed.
Yeah.
Fucking
yes. I wonder what happens if I press circle.
I'm not taking any crates.
What happens if I press circle 2 times?
Nitro's still here.
Yep.
Yeah, find out my. Nitro
find
third
out.
Crate.
Oh, oh. Yeah.
Unlucky. You didn't find out. No. Oh my god.
Oh. Get over here, Mono!
Oh, he can't run forever.
I had a match for that clock, you bitch!
Oh, okay. That's all of them. Damn. Election app.
Let's fucking go. If only my bomb hit Shiretti, that would have been a top four easy. But alas.
That's cool. I don't know what happened at the start. I literally fucking threw myself at the wall after I passed her with a baby canister.
Nice.
I used choke.
It's like, I know you didn't roll anything else because that clock, you just used that clock. Come the fuck here, bitch. Well, wait, they all know what I do here.
Let me show you guys a cheeky little ending spot on this track.
Yeah.
Yo, is it right before the tunnel? I mean, the other tunnel?
Right here. I think I needed to be juiced.
Sweet fucking tunnel.
You needed to be juiced here. But you square cancel over, like, the first ramp, and then you, like, pull the... And then you use the engine. Well, you use the engine before, and then you square cancel as you go over, and then you gotta be on it, like, right after.
Are you talking before the double pad?
No, like the very first drop down.
Oh, okay.
Maybe
is
I
that
can
legal
do it.
Though, since you're killing your reserves?
It's legal because you have an engine.
Oh, okay.
Technicality is my favorite.
Yeah, thanks, Samu.
But don't hit a green beaker.
Yeah, don't hit a green beaker. That's not legal.
Well, not a lot of people, but a few people. All right, this is what you do here. So, like that, and then
the fuck. Oh, I
yeah, you basically get a pseudo speed ghost.
That's neat. Okay.
I trust everybody knows what I'm doing.
Yeah, I'll go tight with you.
And then of course there's this spot right here.
I'm doing slow.
Yeah,
down.
Yeah, that one is the one I was talking about earlier. Yeah.
I'm doing slow down. Yo, and Serio.
Okay. Bah. I'm spamming on the right side.
Bah, bah, bah. I never heard someone say that before. Bah. I'm still in that. Oh no, I can't slow down. Oh, Jolly.
I said I was spamming on the right side. You have a break, Orman. Jesus.
I'm trappy. No, I'm not going to trap tight. You're right there.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
This dude just bonked.
Mass coming, Jolly.
TT tied up with that.
Don't take second.
take second.
Second after.
Oh my god.
They took, one took. Oh, he's gonna kill me.
TT tied around this turn, blue tunnel.
Okay, yep.
Start of the path.
You can see it. Yeah, you should put it after the tunnel, after the turn.
Oh.
Yeah, it's still gonna be there next time.
Like, yeah, putting it after.
TT tied after the tunnel, you said?
It's before the tunnel,
you'll
like the
it.
End of the right. tunnel. So you'll all see right. it when you come up.
I'm trapping second crate up here, Rare.
Okay.
La 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 la.
You can go tight.
Got one. I think I can get third. Oh, this guy just... Yeah, I can get third.
You can just go tight until I say something.
Okay.
Yeah, I got it.
How many? Yeah, there's a TNT tight when you're gonna do the turn, Orman, so.
Alright.
Here, I'm putting a bigger tight around the turn in the tunnel. Right, okay.
That's awkward. Oh, yeah. Don't take up here. Don't take
We have nothing. Go line the tunnel.
Yeah, yeah. What the fuck is this?
I don't have anything either.
Oh, wait.
Orman called that out. Yeah.
By the way, at the start, the second crate is still trapped.
Well, this guy can't even mask me, even if I'm red beaker.
I have double shield.
I have a nitro crate I'm going to be dropping in front of the first crate up here.
Okay.
You have a shield, you said, Ray?
I have double. Yes. Orman has nothing.
Don't take one or drop down.
I mean, if you get anything, Dre, I'm just going to shoot it. Cause
I have a shield.
Okay. I'm going to shoot it a bit later, though.
It's okay. Yeah, Orman, you'll be good, I'm sure.
Yeah, I'm going to try to time it when Orman's on the pad. Yoink.
Oh, he took my shield off. This guy's trying to... And then he dies! Oh, I rolled a mask! Fuck you!
Nature 1-2.
I mean, I'm in a mask.
Oh, you guys are fine. You guys are fine.
I have double shield.
I mean, they're just... They just team killed their teammate with that. Wait, where's the orb? Oh, there's the orb.
Don't pull tight, Dre.
Okay. Exit tunnel tight. I mean, wide. Exit tunnel wide, Jolly.
Wide.
Yeah.
There's nitro in the air. They just team killed one.
Second crate last set is trap.
Still
never mind.
I have another orb. I have another orb.
We have top three.
take fourth, Orman. You can only take fourth at the drop down.
We have top three. That means you should use it.
Use
it now. Go.
Top three with the gap.
I would do it. I'm so far ahead.
Oh my god. No, they dodged the orb. Wait, what the?
What the fuck? Oh,
wait, I just saw that.
Someone clip! That thing's like hydrate.
Hold on.
Yo, I got the guy behind us. I got the guy behind you, Jolly. I got him.
I got killed.
Oh, you got fucking fist.
That orb was actually toxic.
Yeah,
there's actually a tight item around the turn this time. Don't go tight around the turn.
That orb said didn't.
Yeah, land mid, Dre.
Go super wide, Jolly. I added to it. It's very scuffed.
Yeah.
Exit the last hairpin mid. There's a beaker tight landing.
Yeah, last hairpin, beaker tight.
I'm trapping all the crates, fuck it.
Alright.
See if they're all gonna be trapped still.
Dickhead.
First and fourth are trapped.
I just didn't take one, fuck it.
First and fourth?
Yeah, second's good.
Yeah.
Well, because I got second and third trap. That's fine, though. I have a shield.
On the blue tunnel, you want to go tight now, by the way.
Okay.
But yeah. I say use the orb jelly because they're near the big...
I got a shield.
They're near the giant jump, that's why. I mean, it kind of worked out. But orb actually cut to kill me.
I'm just happy I got the timing for the call out on the orb, right? Wanted it to get to me before... The last blue pad.
Yeah, go tight. So weird red beakers.
Yeah, just no super tight there.
Mechoke way.
Fuck. I just need one mask, please.
Oh, Mechoke way.
This dude's gonna ankle bite me.
No, he's not. I believe.
Yes, he is.
Are you serious, Jolly?
Yes, he is.
me when I saw your
fifth. Yeah, no, he ain't cool.
No, me with that orb cut, the track to kill me.
What a shocker.
Are you serious?
The guy who can't drive, just fucking ankle bits.
Oh, are you serious? You got ankle bits.
I should not have caught up to these guys five different times here.
I mean, that juiced orb, honestly, I'm surprised that
juiced orb. You gotta clip that orb, by the way.
Yeah, I'm not sure if it will clip it. I gotta go back for it.
Counter orb didn't really do anything for them though, because like I timed it so it would hit me right
before
the pad.
Yeah, no. It didn't help that I rolled a sixth place mask, and then it team killed Juan Hoos, and then it team killed Juan Hoos in my face, so I bombed them in the corner. I literally was like, okay, nice team kill, by the way. Thanks for the points. And then,
I remembered how long it takes orbs to travel on that track. Let's go.
But that fucking
It's
orb,
been a fucking hot minute since I've had to do that.
But that fucking orb that cut the track to kill me, I'm just like, are you serious? That orb toxic hosted it. It killed the host. It went for the host. It cut it through corners.
What happened exactly?
So, in the first tunnel, Orman, the orb actually cut through. It didn't even go through the whole tunnel. It just went through the wall, and it killed me outside the tunnel.
Bruh.
Yeah, you didn't see it on the map? Yeah, that shit went through the tunnel.
I was focused. I was looking near me, not back there.
Yeah, no, it didn't. It entered the tunnel, and then cut through. It didn't even go through the path, the double path.
Did you post it anywhere?
No. I don't think anyone clipped it. I can clip it after the war, you know?
Oh, All right.
What?
I was too chicken to go for like the gate skip plot one. I probably could have done it though, but it wasn't worth it. So that's a pretty tight window. You have to go like tight in order to make that.
Audrey said actual based orb. Oh my, are you serious, Audrey? What the fuck was no? Jolly.
Yo.
No, Audrey what? Says the orb was based. The one that cut to kill me.
Yeah, that orb was based.
In serial, Jolly? In serial.
Yeah, in serial, man. I gotta fucking clip it. I forgot.
I'll clip it if you don't.
Yeah, please, please. Gotta see it from all POVs.
My god.
Get your stream up to now, Rear.
That was so fucking... I wanted you to use the orb because they're at the big jump, and then the orb's like, okay, you know what? I'm not gonna hit any of them, but I'm gonna kill Dre. I'll kill Dre instead.
Alright, I'm gonna spam tight here.
What am I doing?
You're masking, right, Dre?
No, you go for it, Jolly. You do it here.
Okay.
So am I playing mid again?
Jolly, you playing mid?
No, I'm asking.
Okay, well, I guess Ormond, go tight with me. Don't go as tight as me, though. We'll take the fourth.
I'm taking second crate. I died.
And, wow. I got another item.
Mask coming from Mana.
Yeah, he can kill him.
I killed one. So I'm second with him.
Oh, you got...
No, I got squashed. I'm gonna miss all this guy.
There's gonna be a TNT tight for second cog.
I'm using trapdoor. Activating trapdoor. Be wary. No wonder no one says.
Wow, I missed it.
TNT tight.
Yeah. Gotcha.
Figure tight on landing. Got him.
She already hit it.
Oh, fire.
Just
second crit trap.
Oh, yeah,
Oh my god.
Yeah. I got hit with the mask anyways.
Now the pitch is mask.
Is it? Wait, did he just put it on?
Like 10 seconds ago. You're good.
Oh, okay. Natural tire and landing?
Yep.
I have a missile, but I don't think I can drift. I don't think this is going to work.
No, you got him.
Mask
you,
behind you, Armin. Guys, come with a mask behind you. Yeah,
I got an engine anyway, so I will be able to.
It was a good attempt.
I have a bomb. Is he going tight? Wait.
Yes.
I missed. Wow.
Yeah. And he did the side missile thing. Ah! Oh my god, that hit me, bro!
But then it came back.
Have a juice orb.
Yeah, juice orb. Go
I
tight.
Fucking fire!
Go to nitro.
Jumped over the pad.
What? Oh my god. Wait, does he have a shield? I know he. Wait.
Passing Charlie?
Yeah.
Oh my god, he's going so wide. Like, just the perfect wide.
Mask behind you on me.
Yeah, I see it.
I have another missile.
Ah. Nothing I could have done about that.
Don't take second at blue.
I lost fire. You
take the drop down.
Wait,
Dre, Rare, do you have anything?
I have nothing.
I don't.
Kill me with the orb. Wait.
Yeah, but Rare doesn't have anything.
No! Oh, top tier skills.
Go tight all the way through.
No, I lose fire. What the fuck? Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Wait.
I lost fire too.
Oh my
god. Get him up to the pad.
Yeah, I have shield
right
away.
Now.
Right.
Now I have a shred. Yeah.
Nice.
First fucked up.
Yeah, basically.
What the fuck?
Oh,
he fucked up before blue, I guess.
That's
what
made
that
finish line.
Oh, they both died! Okay, cool.
Can we take those?
I suck. Oh, wait! I got him!
Oh my god.
Don't take first crate! Oh my god, this is stupid.
Yeah, if you go around, don't take first crate.
Just for
what? Don't take first crate at the trap door.
I can't with these guys. I cannot with these people.
Flying computers, Jolly?
That's yes. I'm getting beef jerky text by four different people.
Yeah, don't go tight
so
up the
pen. Funny is that you call them flying computers. Talk to flying computers.
Stay left, Jolly.
Yeah, I'm on the left.
He's a real person, guys.
He's a real human being, okay?
You would not think that bro's seen them play.
Don't take item crate, and there's a beaker tight you can see.
Audrey, yeah. You know, I don't know. I'm driving like a drunkie this whole... I've been driving so drunk this whole day.
I helped!
Nice.
I have not passed a single one of them without them smacking into a wall and falling down.
I actually somehow lost fire. I'm like, when did I lose my infinite? What? Okay, no, I'm kidding.
I thought they had shields in top two. Did they just like?
I think they shield tackled each other.
I think that's what I thought.
Okay then. You know, I had triple bombs. I used the bomb on Juanjus, and I threw two backwards on that adventure. And I'm like, oh wait, he's in front of me. I should have thrown forward. And I squished him with the engine because I thought I forgot. I can't. I'm actually driving like a flying computer. But I am a flying computer too.
Fucking one!
Wait, microphone. Wait, I thought they were using comms.
I think they're just trolling, Dre.
There's no way.
No.
A la verga. A la en serio.
Labs. Alright.
I don't know what is it. I can't drive today. Yeah, I was okay last night in the FFA, the lobby 10,000. I was able to drive that one. And the other war. This is just an off Tuesday morning. I can't believe it's already 1:30, by the way.
It is, yeah.
Like, god damn it.
Where did the time go?
That's what I'm saying.
So, what do with me?
Can I team kill you? I guess
whether my compliance is not a factor in that, Dre. It's you we're talking about.
Okay, what track is it?
Why the fuck are you asking? Like, I have, like, my answer matters.
Oh, Labs. All right. I got this. I get a mass and team kill everyone and die for it. I'm gonna do the Garmin.
So, am I going Titan or am I playing mid?
I'm going Titan, so. And spamming.
I'll go Titan.
You're masking, right, Dre?
Yes.
Orman, just go super tight. I'm gonna go tight in the mid, see if I get one behind
me. So, hug right? Left side, Orman. That's what it is.
Yeah.
Oh, engine. I'm going for Wampas. Oh my god.
I died.
Bro. Why do my bombs never hit anyone at the start
of coming.
Don't worry, Mai, you hit me.
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
One.
Yeah, Rare, you and the opponent threw two bombs backwards and hit Jolly.
Yeah, both of them hit me.
God.
Hey, remember the time I was in Aether and you bombed me when I was Ubu West?
Yeah.
I think there's a beaker on the right side of the
ground. Yes, there is.
I'm gonna drop it.
What the fuck? Oh, hey, John.
I got one.
I have an Unjuiced Storm. Wait, what was it?
I don't have shit.
I would juice it.
I make
beaker,
it hit.
Not beaker. In the middle of the bridge.
TNT in the middle of the bridge, yeah. He took it. I think he died.
Did they have anything, Orman? Orman, did they have anything?
I have a shield.
Okay.
Shreddy doesn't have anything.
Shoot it now. Shoot it now before we get to the path.
Watch out, Rare. Wait,
he rolled a shield just then.
It's fine. At least you got rid of it.
Beaker tie, you're jolly. Oh, wait, Beaker's jolly.
The dude ate it.
The dude ate it.
I'm gonna have to figure out how to get juice.
Beaker on the right side, Rare. Be careful if you're gonna go. Oh, there's an Unjuiced Storm.
Oh my god.
It's Unjuiced.
I guess good, I fucked up.
Oh, he's masking. Oh no, he's not masking. He's just in a shield. Never mind. Wait, is that another Unjuiced Storm? Is that another one? It is. He's right behind you.
It is.
I got him.
Oh, you got him. Orman, stay left. Thank you.
Only one of them has fire right there.
I cannot with these people.
Fuck.
Oh my.
Wait, was that two orbs?
Yes, yeah. It was.
Speaker tight.
Speaker tight
before the pad. Rare.
Speaker crate too.
Yeah.
Yo.
Oh Jesus.
Nitro mid. What the fuck?
Nitro mid on the red blue as well.
I really rolled two unused orbs.
Fuck.
Oh, bigger on the left. Oh, never mind. It's okay, crate one,
fire.
Crate one and two trap before spiral. Go wide and spiral. Go wide and spiral.
The fuck?
Yeah, don't take one or two.
Oh, okay.
I have a door.
I have a.
What?
Yo, Pokeball? I have a blue Pokeball. Wait.
I'm getting it, dude. Well, trying.
I have a shield, so, I mean, Rare could just dodge going wide, you know? I don't know.
I try.
Did I just shoot it, unjuiced?
I have a shield. So
well, not
you just have to dodge it and go for it.
Go for it. Go for it.
What the? Bruh, I keep getting hit.
Jolly, go wide. There's an orb juiced.
I'll take third.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
I don't think I can dodge this here.
Oh wait, you're in a tunnel.
Tunnel?
Yeah. No, yeah. I can't dodge there.
Okay, I got the other guy though behind
yeah,
you.
Yeah,
so.
I'm fine.
Oh, wait, you got the guy in second. I have a breakaway. Don't take third.
I got cross hit by the orb. Oh my lord.
Don't take third crate!
You can now have it too.
Don't take third crate.
Jolly, you wanna stay left heat?
No, you
here?
Can just kill me.
I don't- I missed.
Don't take third crate there.
Now I have double shield.
Third crate's trapped before the tunnel.
Okay.
I don't know what's going on anymore.
Oh, he's trying. I see you.
Beaker left.
Now I'm asking Norman if you can go right. Stick to the left side coming up.
Beaker in the left side. Beaker in the left side. Beaker in the left side. He took.
Okay, you're good.
Oh wait.
If you go tight, you can catch him.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Second die.
He hit a barrel too. What the fuck, Tricky?
I have a juice store. Where do you have anything?
I have a
has mask. Go for it. Go for it.
Young.
Just do it. This won't catch me. Yeah, they both died.
Let's get him, Jolly.
Oh, the spiral's kind of fucked, man. Be careful.
I have a mask on. Doesn't matter to me.
I have a single bomb.
Well. Give me that point. Shit.
Okay, I'm not driving anymore, by the way. I'm just gonna fist them for the rest of the match.
What the fuck, Jolly? Are you serious?
Jolly's had enough.
Are you serious?
Oh no.
I literally cannot pass them without them ankle fighting me.
I mean, they're shooting on these orbs, Jolly. What do you mean? In serial? Dude, yeah. I didn't know they shot two of them, actually.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
And
they had two unjuiced orbs, one after
them.
The other.
It didn't even help them, it hurt them.
Yeah, I kind of do.
Well, I love how the first one would have gotten me, but like I fucked up the spiral and I got to Shermany instead.
Well, no, the thing was,
tactical
Rare,
choke.
Rare traded off the guy that was had fire, so technically Rare saved the day. To an extent. Snuffy.
Tactical dude. Choke. I passed. I Mario Kart tech battle. Just pass it off to the person behind me.
But yeah, at the start, I saw someone throw a bomb, then I saw Rare and someone else threw a bomb, and I was like, how did I not die? And then Jolly said, you killed me. I was like, it's not like
just... Holy shit.
How the fuck?
Oh, I just saw the clip you posted, Dre. He Worcester got destroyed by a hoot.
Oh my lord, that's fucking massive.
He got hypnosis and then fucked up.
He got triple. No. The thing is, Rare, he got triple crit pecked. Like, triple critical.
Oh, God,
hit.
That too, yeah.
Like, that's so
weird. Worcester's been getting fucked over on Soul Silver.
Dude, like, the worst part is Rare. There's times he gets the blue and red and they just fuck him over. The near end of the run where he's about to pee.
There was one earlier where he was. One turn away.
Yeah,
from,
I know. Mm-hmm.
Like, confirming the run
and crit.
And then Venusaur crit him.
See, that's why, dude. I swear to God.
I need to follow Worcester. By the way, hold on, I'm following.
I swear to God. Every time
now.
Worcester plays against blue and fucking red, they just play. They have Gen 1 hacks. They just turn on their Gen 1 crit ratio. They just, like I saw the Leafs. I saw the two clips where he got Leaf Storm crit by Executor, and lost because of the run. And it's just like, dude.
Egg.
I followed him on Twitch.
Also, finally, wait, bro, did you see the video of why you shouldn't revive after dying to Venusaur? Bros.
In the silence, I'm going to ask, what do I do here?
You want to take first crate? You want to take mud? I mean,
I don't really take.
I'm taking second. I'll take the second.
Can I slow down, Dre?
Yes. Yeah. Of course.
So man. Am I playing mid here? Is that what I'm hearing?
Yes.
Yes.
Hello.
Okay.
Hey, bros.
Nah,
yeah, I'm there for a second. I'm sorry about that.
But you're fine. It's okay. Wait, bros. Did you see the video about how bros was like, why you shouldn't revive against the Venusaur, like all the time?
I have not.
Dude, yeah, I did see that.
It's
a hell of time loss.
Like,
you gotta like do all the stuff again.
Yeah, too. Set up again.
You have to even go out of your way to get revived. So it's like
front. I crushed him. Trapping crate.
Yep.
Green shield. Oh wait.
You can slow down and kill Natapitch.
Oh, I missed. Oh wait,
He's holding you. Don't take the command.
He went around.
He
went around.
Okay. Wait, don't take a Verbal. Why?
Because I had a mask on.
Blom type.
You're good, Jolly.
Oh shit.
He had a shield.
He took it off though.
Oh, okay. I mean, I should be. I'm gonna spam tight into trick. Oh, that's a beaker. I mean, that's a can still.
He went around.
Yeah. All right, he's dead. TT type before finish.
Tight natural Ormond. Cut. I'm gonna try and beaker snipe him.
TT tight in the air.
No, well, never mind.
I'm trapping type beaker. Type beaker.
Mid beaker, yeah. Yeah.
Kay. I have a. I'm gonna get a juice bomb. So let's see. Boop.
I'll keep two of them back here the best I can.
I'm putting nitro tight in the spiral.
Yeah.
Yep. You'll see it. I guess. Also, oops. I should have here. Oh. Can't drift anymore. Oh no, me choking. Maybe you could reserve staff here, actually.
A boobus.
Go tight, stay tight. Oh. Stay tight.
Well, that was good timing, Jolly.
Jolly,
yeah,
I'm
don't put tie up to the car.
I'm trapping crate too, Jolly. Don't take crate too.
I'm just gonna clear everything I can, because I'm rolling masks.
Go very wide, Jolly. There's two beakers.
Yeah.
Okay, shield. Oh, don't take the crate.
Yeah, the crate is like super fucked after the shortcut. The first one.
Oh, I don't
know. Alright.
Orman's just clearing all of the items that was bombed.
Hold on, Orman.
Yeah.
I got a mask. I'll get him.
Okay.
Oh my god, why is
stay,
so
stay, stay go left, go left, go left.
I just hit the wall. It's fine. There, nice. Good shot.
Beating the shit out of people. Let's go.
Beaker in the second shortcut crate.
That's a great trap, right. Jolly. You take
I did your tech, not a pitch. Get out of here.
It. Oh, he took.
I have a boobies now.
Go wide, Jolly. There's two people.
Yeah. Oh, hello,
Mono.
I didn't not a pitch a little thing. He got a taste of his own medicine.
I fucking desync it.
Desync the beaker?
Yeah, not a pitch.
Yeah.
Oh, it wore off.
I trapped the conveyor belt crate. Don't take the crate in the belt for me.
Alright.
Got him.
Got another boobus.
Yeah, don't take the conveyor belt crate. Let's see here.
Okay, looks like one of the dudes took it.
Can I go tired in it? Oh, you can go tight. I was like, can I go tired?
Yeah, just go tight the whole way.
Shield in third.
No, that's good. Those items are far away.
Yeah, you can
just go tight the whole way.
Yeah.
Oh, he got a missile. I should have held that. Yeah, I'm gonna die here.
Well.
Yeah, I'm dead.
No, my.
I was gonna
I
do
held
it.
The... Oh, he had triples anyways. That's right.
I got triples for you.
Okay, well. Yeah, I'm dead here.
I got triples for you. Just like mine.
I did the best I can.
It's fine.
Just like mine's rare. Remember mine? I got triples for
you. He failed the cut. Thanks.
Dude, I fist bombed there so much in that. If you saw the clip, Jolly.
Or you. Yeah, I did.
And then Jack just goes driving by. I still say me and.
I was doing a trial run to see if there's anything trapped, and so far I'm not seeing anything. but they might be able to trap something.
Me and Rare get 2-3 even after I fist them and we when I killed them. After
oh, he orbs me. What the fuck?
Jesus.
I'm gonna get 6 tier.
Are you? Ooh. You have 1 second.
Yeah. What?
Hey!
Six.
Yeah, he orbs me, but I can just miss him.
1-0.
It's actually good that my second missile missed him, so he could orb me.
It was at the very least, I was able to make it so you only had one to deal with at the very start. Oh, well, at lap 2.
Yeah.
Parked my ass and fucking rammed Shiretti off of the back. With the shield, let's go.
Dang.
Oh fuck, it's mines. Help.
Oh, greater mistrek.
Yo,
yeah.
I can't wait for Ormond to kill Meg again somehow. You know he's not in the lobby.
Listen, Duval's not gonna bait me by going wide following you this time.
Oh, Rare, you're doing scores. Goddamn.
I feel like it's just a domino effect, really.
I always do them.
I mean, I reacted to the check, and you tell me, you fucker. I literally even screenshot.
Oh, I thought I did. Oh shit, I was too slow, I guess.
It's fine. It's right. You can keep doing scores. I mean, whatever. I'll just keep my mids. I'll keep it. Besides.
Yeah, I feel like that last mimes was just an example of how I focus on one thing and forget to do others. And it just turns into a domino effect because of how small the track is.
I mean, besides, your table's not Mario Kart Clan War League like my tables are. Look, I like the blue, okay? I like the shades of blue in the dark, in the back dark background.
And was playing Choco Mountain from Mario Kart 64 for that, and it was very applicable.
Oh, damn.
So, what do I do at the start of mines here?
Jolly bag, yes?
Yeah,
jolly
okay,
bag.
Okay, I go fast.
Go mid with me.
Alright. Wait, with you?
Yes, because I'm going to try and.
Yeah, Rare's going tight.
Okay.
You know how I play.
Yeah, I was just like surprised at 2 people going mid here.
I mean,
yeah,
look,
I'm
going mid then tight. You know,
alright, I'll just stay mid.
Beaker didn't tight.
Yeah,
I got someone else.
Yeah,
but...
I'm fisting this guy.
What
the?
What? What is? What? This is an invisible TNT.
No,
I caught
him. Okay, hold on.
I crushed Juan who's for you. You're good. And he got. Oh shit. Oh. Oh wow. Oh my god.
Yeah, I knew.
Don't worry, I fist him back for you.
Kind of bitch.
Thank you.
Oh, man, I should have held that missile then, huh?
I wanted to hold it for the cut, but I had a feeling Adafitch was gonna try doing some shit like that.
I got missiled.
Ooh, thank you, Jolly.
Oh! Honey, come here.
Shit.
I'll take the second crate at the end.
Oh, wait. Alright. Like, the very, very end?
Very, very end.
Okay. I was like. I should pulse. I should try pulse.
I'll take second before the minecart. I have to go around. Mm-hmm. Not gonna fuck with that.
Wait, is someone choke? Or is he. Oh. Can you get him on? He's going wide. I got him. He's dead. Good job.
I'm not gonna risk tripping you with that. I don't have fire.
Second,
like
still trapped.
Dude,
my Minecraft.
Oh, I think he's
dude, masking. Masks.
He
oh,
is.
Good. I had it just ended.
Don't take second after.
And oh, nice blue shield. I guess.
What is happening there?
I have no fire, but I killed him. He has no fire either.
There we go.
Knife.
Fuck it, I'm sweating.
Where are you going? I'm sweating tight. I'm sorry, I'm right there.
It's a surprise sweat. It's a surprise.
Okay, nice. You passed me already. I got one. Who's
this guy?
Okay, I'm out of here. Get up, fuck off.
Yo, Jolly. Hold on. Shit. Oh, I'm squishing my canister. Alright. Run!
I'm running. Right here, someone doesn't roll a bomb in front of me. Well, that went a lot smoother than the last time, but then again, the bar isn't that high.
Yeah, I mean. Since, yeah,
Rare yeah, King... I feel like it was just a domino effect last time.
Yeah, I mean, it says Rare couldn't kill the guy that was going tight. I mean, I was gonna die in the shortcut because he had a bomb, so.
I blew up. I got beakered and then missiled. That was cool.
I did see that. I beakered, also, I think I beakered the guy who killed you too, who comboed you, Rare.
You're just like teetering off on the out of bounds where the minecart's exit before the pet.
Also, yeah, Knifehedge was in multiple maps, and then I think it ran out right at the shortcut and he like flubbed it so hard. But then he had a shield in front of him, I took it off and killed him at the pad.
Jesus, we're winning by that much? Damn.
Yeah, we kind of hogged all the first place. Mostly me, apparently. I got three of them in the somehow.
Yeah, we had all the first. Damn! Okay.
Yeah, not gonna lie, the double Ungie Sermon engine mobs, kinda.
Yeah, if they don't get any first place from here on out, they have to literally get like 2, 3, 4, 5. To okay. Maybe tie.
Ooh, crash go. So, I would show you guys where to pulse with here, but my stream's fucking up right now, so I can't really do that.
Rip. It's all good.
But to give you an idea, especially on the last turn, if you go way too wide, it's very bumpy over there.
Yeah, mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, it is. And, I would know. I fucking, oh my god. It, yeah.
You don't want to go too wide, but you don't want. You also don't want to be too tight.
Because like, you hit the pad. Or hit the pad.
Yeah, exactly. It's like a middle spot. It's like, it's not completely smooth, so you have to be careful as to like when you boost. But you can like manage it.
What if
that's
I take
the area you should go for?
Wait, why am I still doing scores? What the fuck?
Did you just say what if I take the ship?
No.
Or were you gonna say? Oh.
No, I said why? No, I said why am I doing? Why am I still doing scores on stream when you're
what
doing?
What am I doing at the start here?
Go left split.
Jolly getting an engine. Yes.
See? Yes.
So all I right. Made
the fish game.
I'm going. So am I playing mid?
Yes.
Yes, go mid.
Okay.
Also, well, I was gonna ask that too on the side. What if I take the ship? Can I just keep my momentum in the air? Totally, no one would see it coming.
That's a lot of time. You're not pressing the gas pedal.
Yeah, it is. But hey,
I mean, I'm pretty sure you can. But why would you go to the ship?
Because people.
Exactly.
Because people are gonna throw their race to kill my fucking squid, bro.
I mean, they're probably still gonna get you on the ship though with the DC.
Fucking TT near the crate. Oh, he had a mess. TT's second crate trapped.
Third crate trapped?
He spammed this out.
Oh my god, he tumbled in front of me! What the fuck?
I'm trapping second crate, Ormond. Don't take second crate, Ormond. I'm putting a TT right here. That's a bomb.
They just team killed.
Oh, yo, Rare, my guy.
Go get him. I got missiles to follow up.
Oh shit, I thought I was gonna pass him.
I'm leaving Nitro near the crate, Ormond. Don't take the crate. It's double trap.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Second crate trap. Do you get him, Rare?
Ormond took
or...
it.
No, I got a beaker.
I have a bomb, Rare. Let me pass.
Don't take the second crate. Oh, okay, don't take second crate at the end.
Don't take second, yeah.
What the fuck? It was already trapped.
Wait,
yeah.
Which one? The second crate?
Yeah.
Second crate, yeah.
Yeah,
don't take second again.
Oh, yeah. I trapped the last one. And there's a beaker trap. Oh, my Wampus.
Go right in the shortcut.
Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck. Mm. I didn't realize he was masking.
Well, yeah, I dodged it.
Oh, fuck. Jesus.
Alright,
Oh, I didn't take a shield off? What the fuck?
Oh, that was your missile. I got him, though. Oh, that was your missile, Rare. Thank you.
Yeah.
Rare, I have fire. Wait, do you have fire?
Yes, I do.
Okay. I'm going for Wampus for shield. Leave me Wampus. Alright.
And oh my fucking god,
I couldn't
man.
Put that on in time. I couldn't think of it so bad. Ormond, you have fire?
I do.
Alright, just go. So hurry up so I can put my shield on. I'm holding the shield. Oh, Rare! Why are you shooting shields on?
Don't type. Try and roll an engine.
Oh!
Oh my god! Jesus. That's when I went to put it on. Alright, now
I can't. Okay, you know what? Oh, he's masking.
This dude is chained like 1,000 fucking masks.
Oh.
Holy like shit, he is still masking.
Wait. Oh, I got him.
Nice. What is. Hey. What the fuck is this? How is he still masking?
Jonathan. Yo. No, you bombed him. Man.
He's still masking and he died.
Wait, did my bomb actually kill somebody?
Yes. No, he hit a red beaker.
Yo,
like, oh, I'm asking Drake.
Yes.
Jesus Christ. Now they just kept rolling bombs, man. Holy fuck.
Oh, no. Holy shit.
Next time I need to react back. You know what's funny? I could have avoided those bombs by just shield tackled Rare.
Same with that last one. I could have just put mine on, but no. I was about to put it on, but I got fucking exploded. You and me died to the same bomb twice, by the way.
Oh, right?
Bros, you saw where I shot that bomb, right?
Yeah, it hit the guy in last
one. I'm sorry, I wasn't watching.
Okay. Like, I was on the bridge, Rare was, like, right behind me, like, off to, like, my left a little bit. I chucked the bomb, just didn't forget, and, like, I saw the crash flash red, and Dre was, like, freaking out about a bomb. I was like, wait a minute, there's no way. That was a baby bomb.
Yeah.
And it's, like, the fifth time I bombed him, too.
Anytime you bomb Dre is a good day. So,
no, he didn't bomb. No,
I didn't bomb Dre. I bombed the crash that was like behind him, and there were like two people bombed.
Oh my god, I'm still doing school, dude. I'm still doing school. I can't stop. Hold on. God damn it.
Ooh.
Rare, let me submit the score. Okay, look, Rare, you can pull scores. Let me submit the scores because.
Okay.
I obviously can't stop doing them. I keep screenshotting, Rare. I'm so devoted.
Okay, I need to relax a bit. I just felt like a cramp in my chest. Damn.
Damn, I just PB'd mine's lap. I just got a 23-25 lap. I think that's good enough for third on the boards.
Yeah.
That's what I was focusing on. I'm sorry I wasn't watching the cove there.
It's okay. Hey, don't worry about it. So I can run if I have to on this track.
What track is it?
Prehistoric.
Well, Jolly likes the bag because he wants the fisk. So Jolly.
Yeah, no, I'm bagging.
Yeah.
I bag.
You clip the fisk.
So am I going fast then?
Wait, Jolly.
What are you and Rare doing, Dre?
Wait, what is this track?
Prehistoric.
Take first.
Jolly,
what
was that?
That's wrong.
So what, Dre, what are you doing? Because I can go mid or tight for this.
I'm taking no crate, no balls.
Go mid, Ormond.
Alrighty.
You can't stop me. I'm host. I have no balls.
No comment.
Oh, charity.
Oh, fucking one of them, DC.
Well, the lights hadn't started yet.
Yeah, reset. Jolly.
Yeah.
I don't even know where the TNT came from. Wait, Rare, did you roll TNT at the Star of Mines?
Yes.
You did?
Yeah, that's the one that I pooped out at the beginning of the clip, I'm pretty sure.
It wasn't there.
The one I pooped out at the beginning.
Oh, no, the
mine.
One on the first turn, right? It was on the first turn before the pond, right? The one that's the one you pooped out?
Yes.
Okay, so I don't know who the fuck dropped that other one then.
Oh, by the way, they're molding. They say Jolly with poop, though. Evil poop.
Oh, because I fist him like 3 different times. I just kept turning around to go back to him.
Oh, that's what, I mean, then you were like, he really masked.
Yeah, he was the one who masked for like 3 laps straight.
And then ate a red beaker at the end of his mask.
Oh, is that how you got third?
Yes.
Well,
thought that was a position glitch considering what he was fucking doing.
No, the dude fucking passed for 2 laps of the
game. Yeah, I got it, I got it.
Do you know?
What?
Join. Okay. Wait, he clipped something. He said low.
Yo, he clipped his fucking fisking him and then him just masking.
Am I in the third spot for you?
Yes, you are. Rare, you can join.
Just making sure, because like Rare. 2 of them loaded in at the same time.
What? 1 left. What?
I can join.
1 left,
join?
1 left, 1 left.
No.
1 left. Wait.
Okay.
We'll let you know.
Based that he can actually pulse it, by the way.
Yeah, that is based.
Like, this guy actually, if only if he just, you know, didn't fuck up.
Who can pulse it?
Chirati.
Chirati.
Oh.
Yeah, he can switch.
Thanks.
That was a good switch, too. But yeah, since the, after that switch, he just chained masks up until the end of the lap. On you the can, final crate set in the hidden
and then
seeker.
Died the end.
You can join her.
They're asking for scores. Didn't we just send scores? Question mark.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like the race before that one.
Rare, you want to pulse them or you want my table? Yeah. Thank you, Rare. Join Jelly. I guess I'll just post the link to the scores, guys. Alright, I'm gonna start in 3, 2, 1.
I haven't forgotten what I'm going to be doing.
Say?
Mid.
No balls.
Mid gaming.
No balls. Yeah, no crate or no balls for me.
No balls? Mm-hmm. Bono?
No.
Balls ba, ba. Be gone.
Ba ba ba.
Seven years it took for the sequel to Wisdom Dog.
All right.
7 years.
Remember, I'm not taking an item crate. I'll probably go hit the wall while I'm doing so.
Unless it's I'm playing mid and Rare's going for first, I'll go for second.
Got one.
I lost a bit of fire.
Just fucking fist him on the wall you killed him on.
I like how even when Jelly isn't talking that he is, so his wearer is going fucking crazy.
You got a rare you got a shield right on your ass, Rare.
I got bombs.
Be good tight.
And I got bombs.
Tight.
I was trying that missile was on a mission.
Oh, holy he beaker sniped me.
Well,
oh, I'm passing.
Yeah, he sniped the fuck out of me. I kinda saw that coming, I guess. I didn't kill him this time.
This is what I get for trying to focus on squishing somebody. I wasn't ready for that tight beaker.
Oh.
What the fuck did
leave
that?
Leave him off.
Oh my god, not a bitch.
Demon won't get you. Oh, you had a mask. I guess you should have got these. Demon won't get you, so. Oh, beaker made up rare.
Can I please get something that's not a canister? Nice, a red beaker.
Hey.
Asking you to don't go tight.
You can go no hug wall.
Juice clock.
I'm in a mask.
I have nothing.
I'm in a mask.
This dude has a shield.
Go for it, I guess.
But wait.
No.
You gotta clutch with Jolly.
Give me clutch. Oh. Give me clutch.
Right. I was like,
count it down for me, then Jolly. Count it down for me.
Yeah. I'm gonna just tell you when.
Cause I like, I don't know. They were right before the shortcut. That's why. But it's fine. I have another mask.
Okay. Now. No, the dude fucking shielded me. This. I'm telling you, I can't pass them without them doing shit.
Jolly, why? Okay, thank you.
You can kill me. I don't give a fuck. Go on the pad lift. Go on the pad lift.
I can get this guy if he doesn't throw his shield away. I have a canister. But...
this is why I would just rather Fisk these guys.
Actually, you know what? Fuck it. I almost... Oh, that decent.
Oh, God.
Yeah, that decent.
On Fort My.
That actually decent. Also, he threw his shield away, so be careful.
Yeah. He got it. He got another one.
Nice.
Go tight. Toxic drift. I missed the crates.
There's fire back there? Yeah.
Beaker mid at the start.
Let's see.
Okay, I have triples. I'm gonna. No, it's not triples. I'm fucking blind.
Here, do you have fire?
No.
Alright.
Oh my god.
Are you in a mask?
I'm gonna be masking here, so I'm like, masking.
Don't take second. Do not take second before the dinosaur.
I should've. Passing armor, passing.
Yeah.
Don't take first.
Don't take first, geysers.
I'm looking for items. Ormond, I'm in another mask. Stay right.
Woo-hoo!
Oh, nice. Your mask is invisible. You're just driving really fast.
Okay, I'm just gonna go tighten up the other shit.
Ormond, I have another mask. Stay wide if your mask is running out. Oh, okay.
Nice, that dude just fucked that beaker.
So Jolly, I've been holding a mask this whole time.
Yeah,
so.
Yo,
you should have told me. I'll go white for you.
Let Rare go for it.
Mask.
This is like to be the best spot. For
third second.
I got triples. If you can catch up any of them, I can Fisk.
Goodbye, one.
Go tight in the guys.
No, you roll a shield.
Clock.
And then they threw a clock.
God. Wait, I can get a position. Wait, or are you masking?
Yes, I am.
I'm wide. Go. Yeah.
I got him.
Okay, nice. He fall off.
He fell off, yeah.
Beaker crate.
Yeah.
Well, he broke up a top for three. I'll take that.
Oops. That was supposed to be a... Well, nice. The game thought that was supposed to be U-turn.
Ooh. I was just throwing masks out in front of crate sets just to try and roll the power.
Yeah, hey, I hit him when it wore off, and then I had a shield, but they
all right.
Fucking musical.
This time, I've not taken scores, because Bear's doing them, I remember. It took me that long.
Like, why not have double scores, Mai?
You want double score? Okay, you know...
Yeah.
In Serio?
See.
Okay, I'm doing double scores then, because you said it's early.
Right. You gotta take.
Can they even
seriously.
Come back at this point?
They never.
All
they
needed was minus.
They never could have taken at this point.
They could have.
I mean, at this point.
But now.
No,
they
not can. Anymore. But they could have on prehistoric.
Oh, they need a top four.
They were close to a top. No, it was 45 point difference.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, had like who was the one that was an eighth at that point?
Natapitch.
Yeah, if Natapitch didn't like lose fire lap at the end of like lap, was it two, three?
Two or three.
Like I was gonna make sure like he couldn't catch up. I was gonna pull two go. Well, not Fisk sitting parking my ass and fisking him type of Google, but I was gonna.
Dude.
Make us minimize the point loss.
It's not
Let's
called,
put it like that.
It's not called Tugo Turtle. It's just called Fisking at this point. It's just Fisking.
Not toxic Fisking. That's Tugo.
What do you mean,
Fisking
bro? Jolly
is
just,
toxic.
Jolly and Meg do some Fisking.
Jolly's been doing that this whole war.
I've been Fisking the whole time. You killed somebody at the start, Rare, and he got stuck on the rock, so I just squashed him three times on said rock.
Jesus Christ.
I think it was Juan Hoos.
Yeah, I got sniped.
So, what are you doing here?
Drive through. I'm going fast.
I'm slowing down again.
I'm probably gonna get hit.
All right, then I'll go fast with you.
I'll just go bootleg it.
How tight are you going, Rare?
Tight.
I'll swing a little bit out of the way so like you can backspam immediately.
You know what,
then. Okay.
I got an idea. I'm gonna go for the Wampa Crate and go itemless. Let's go. Wampa Crate.
Gray said, I choose death. Yeah, got it.
I'm gonna get double TNT for going for Wampas. But yeah, I think I got Beaker sniped by Chierky, by the way, in the jungle. Like, he shield tackle Rare, then I got Beakered in the air.
Actually, Ormond, you go fast. You're front row. You go faster.
Let's see if I can remember how to not fall the fuck off going too tight.
I'm going for Wampa Crate, so remember, I'm not using an item. I don't have an item, so.
I didn't get a fucking drift.
Alright. Yeah, I got TNT.
Well, I pressed the circle button in time, but Jesus Christ.
Oh,
I got one.
And yeah.
Top Eager! Got him.
Nice. Why am I in second? I didn't even get a mask.
Oh, no, too tight.
I didn't even get an item.
Alright, I got a shitty jump.
Yo, I screwed too soon. Yo, me and Jolly Ball.
Yeah, I beakered one.
Don't take lamp.
Alright, I got I'm just fucking hard ankle biting. I'm showing these guys the taste of their own medicine.
TNT tight in the pizza gate.
Alright.
Nice fourth place mask.
Yo, Jolly, can I eighth place mask you? Oh my god. Jolly, look out. Jolly.
The drop down pad. Don't exit, take his height.
Exit spiral mid. It was a beaker tight.
Are you kidding me?
Oh my god, Dre.
TNT in front of Zapper.
Yo, and he fell off. Right. I thought he fell off.
Jolly, I have a mask. What do you got?
I also have a mask. Tell me when you put yours on.
Okay, I'm gonna chain. Oh wait, I may lose fire. Okay.
Healed in second.
Go. Go for the mask.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm behind you. I double.
Remember, first crate before Zapper is trapped.
Uh huh.
Oh. Okay, don't go tight at the end of the turn, Ormond.
I put that there.
I have a shield.
Go super tight. You can go super tight on the drop down pad, Ormond.
Right. Stay left.
Versus is good now.
Oh my god.
Oh my.
What the fuck is this? This track sucks. Oh my god, yes. Come here, bitch.
Yeah, you still wanna. Oh my lord, dude.
What the hell are you doing back there?
Oh, I missed them.
Killing them.
It's content, my bad.
I missed them, Jolly.
Jesus Christ.
Alright, I got him.
Wait, who's this in front of me? Oh, God.
You still want to go tight before the shortcut, by the way?
Yes, yeah.
You can go tight and spiral.
Oh my god, I'm wide and still.
Yo, falling. This dude is fucking.
He threw a shield.
He's fisking you backwards, Dre.
He threw a shield away, fucking flying.
Oh, Nitro coming up, Dre, on the left side.
I don't see it. Oh, there it is. Holy shit, I got
it. Wait, where was it? Where is it?
It's on the left side after the blue.
Okay.
TNT tight. Oh, he's in. He's
yeah, just go super right after you drop down, Ormond.
Oh, alright.
Get me out of here.
I hit the wall. God damn it, man.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I see.
Hit the wall.
That Nitro's still gonna be there.
Yes, it is.
They spared me. Holy shit. I got spared.
Yes. They don't want to ankle bite you, only me.
They really don't.
Why do they hate you so much specifically? This is like.
Oh, they trapped the Wampus. Oh, no. Wait, did he die?
No! He's gonna ankle bite me.
Nah, it would be unnecessary to be toxic and try and get Jolly a spot.
Please give me a Pokeball. Pokeball.
No!
Get him, Jolly. Oh.
Yo, the No, the Pokeball's there! No! I couldn't. Wait, he fell! Yes, the Pokeball!
What the fuck?
What the hell?
Did you actually get an orb?
No, they got a Pokeball and they threw on Jared.
Oh, they got it. Oh my god.
They got it and fucked themselves up. I see.
They see the Jared in the Pokeball.
Dude, the fucking power items today. Holy shit.
Let's go.
I think every single power item that was used by our opponents just team killed.
Dude, I knew the fucking Natafish would do something with throw his shield and throw a bomb there, but I was nowhere near it. It still fucking killed me. God damn it. Give me the fuck off this track. This track's so stupid.
It's what do you mean, bro? It's great, right, Armin?
You shut your bitch asses.
I mean, we did just fine.
Yeah, I wonder why. Not like I got TNT'd at the start and I got stuck with it.
Bro, I pressed the circle button, dropped my TNT, and literally the same fucking frame, I died.
Listen. What's your excuse? I didn't even get an item on the first set, and as soon as Ormin died, I just swung as tight as I fucking could and just went fast.
Yeah, also Ormin TNT'd me. Ormin's TNT killed me.
Probably was mine.
Yeah, I think it was yours, and then I got stuck. I got a weird ass hop, so I got stuck on the uphill with it.
Oh, I think they're done. Okay. Are they done? No, they already said GG's. Oh wait, no, they're not done. They're readying up. Why are they saying GG's? Well, I mean, yeah, they lost.
Maybe.
That's probably it.
Well, they had lost already anyways.
You gotta put your scores
in. Yeah, they see final scores and they're just like, yeah, GG's, let's play the last race and get this over with.
Put the scores, bro.
What?
You gotta post
them. I posted them.
Yeah, you got post pre-final.
I did.
Good.
I did.
Yo, they said
rematch.
Rematch. Yo.
Rematch.
Hey, I can do a rematch.
Is there a rematch? I wonder if he's being serious.
No,
though.
No, they read my mind. I was gonna ask for that.
They're capped. They capped. They ain't playing. They put the kappa. Hold on. You know what? I need the sticker.
Surely we rematch. Hold on.
I can't copy paste the sticker. Fuck.
They ain't playing this. They ain't rematching for shit.
No, they're not. But they beat me to it. They fucking stole my slogan.
Go away. You're getting low IQ, rare. Uh-huh. You're getting this too, rare. Look at the rope. All right, Jolly's gonna fisk again.
I'm gonna go out of my way to green beaker pulsehood.
So what do I do here?
Just leave some beakers on the speed ghost, please.
I don't know the location in which you were asking.
This ghost mine.
Make sure it's not green.
No, make sure it is green.
I died.
So did I.
I got tier 3 again. Wait, I'm in third? What?
I'm holding a mask in third.
How do you get a mask in third? If you get
the double crit tech line.
If you get juiced, you can actually kill them.
Yeah.
I'm an engine.
Well, I mean, rare's
fire. What the fuck, man?
Oh my, don't worry.
Get them off the zone.
He's gonna get it. Don't worry, Mike. Check this
out. Oh, Dre, that was you. God damn it, man.
Retard.
He doesn't have fire either? Question mark?
Kill him, Jolly. Also, I killed the guy behind.
I have a mask. I want to hold my mask.
No, Jolly, you're gonna get flying computer.
No. Check it out.
I swear. Wait, he choked.
Wait, who the fuck trapped the Wumpus?
And you are still.
Well, it wasn't me.
Yeah, first place mask.
Oh my God. Are you actually?
Yeah.
Bro, wait, what the fuck?
Wait, how'd you dodge the orb?
He had a first place mask.
Oh, wait, that's what you meant.
Yeah, because I wanted to mask the guy after he passed the pad, and he just fucking ended himself, so.
Yeah, I like how Rare was like. Yeah, I just put a green shield on, not even
you kinda, that. I'm gonna be honest, you kinda startled me, cause you went up right next to me.
Rare, don't take the
Ray,
first
I'm gonna be pulse footing out of here.
I got one.
I mean, I'm in the straightaway, Ormin. What do you want me to go, into the mine? I guess I'll do that.
Yeah,
you
don't pick first at the part.
I'm right.
Yeah,
no, I'm right side, Ormin. Yeah. Just stay wide.
Oh, fuck. Ah, damn it.
Oh, you hit the mine. That works.
I started too early, that's my fault.
Oh, first crit was that.
Yeah, Jolly trapped him. I can't fucking.
My bad, I forgot.
I gotta learn how to jump back up there. I can't time it right.
Hey, Rare.
I don't.
You need some help with that?
No.
Yeah, I should have helped you. I should have gave you a fucking canister hand. Oh my God, that beaker almost beat me.
I have a boost.
Yeah, I should have gave you a canister to help you. You need a boost. Like. First crit trap.
Whee! I should have waited to use this. Ah, whatever.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you, Swit. Fuck you.
Do you want me to fish for beakers so I can give you guys some Swits?
You can.
Okay.
If you want. I mean, we already won, so if you want to do that, go ahead.
Wait, yeah, but, what? You know,
we gotta be toxic.
Where's my infinite?
Okay, I gotta
be. Oh my god.
Ray.
Type Nitro at the end of the shortcut.
Yeah, thank you.
Nitro type.
Ooh, I got another engine. I can go again.
I want more engines. Wait. That's not how that works. I actually rolled an engine.
Play Nitro.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright, so me and Armin both gonna switch.
Yeah, those nitros you guys are calling are still gonna be there.
Yep, they're there.
Holy shit. Ah, the mine.
Yeah, I left the beaker on the speed ghost if you guys make it.
Yo, Armin, let's go. Let's
I
go,
lost
Armin.
Fire, right? I timed it bad.
Oh my.
Let's go, Armin.
What
the
fuck?
I just.
Okay.
The beaker's on the right side of that nitro that was hanging out in the middle.
Well.
Wait, you did the same thing
I should slow down, actually.
I got a clock.
I have two. Go.
You can go for it. Just do it.
Good job. I called him. He's falling off.
Remember, my beaker's there. My beaker's there on the right side of the ship.
Oh, that's you, Armin. That's all you, Armin.
What am I doing?
Beaker on the right side of the ship. Oh, one of them.
Oh, shit.
We're good.
No.
Go.
Fuck.
Yo, I got four. Let's go. Wait, did Ormond get an engine?
No. I want to show you guys something on Megabit.
By the way.
Well, that was a little anticlimactic.
That clock was so. That clock helped me get four. Thank you, Mario.
That was a content war, though. I can save that.
It was. Also, very rare. Your team kill kind of helped me kill the guy behind. I had an engine.
Well, at least something good came out of it, but yeah, you kind of startled me. You came up behind me, all of a sudden I got startled.
I'm surprised you just didn't notice there was a pencil smiling behind you on the map. I thought you were kind of self-aware.
No, I check the map all the time, but for some reason I thought it was something
I mean,
else.
Honestly, it was fine.
I got thrown off by that.
I mean, we already won the war.
Looking at these scores, I wonder what I was doing most of these races.
Look at these GGs.
Goodness me.
Yo, what the fuck? Your points are off.
I'm out of it right now, dude.
No, my points are off. I think.
Or yours are fucked up, yeah.
Actually, I think both ours are... Wait, both ours is fucked up, actually. We both fucked up somewhere.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 10. Figured it out. Let me fix it.
Oh wait,
Dre, you got third on drive through. There we go. That should be better now.
Navitate
should
get six there.
Ice, the scores are still fucked. Or they're different.
And I guess
you and
I
Dre have
next,
different scores.
No, question. No. See, look, we corrected.
Oh wait, I was looking at the wrong spot. They moved the spectators thing on the Discord. I didn't know that.
Alright, are you submitting rare or am I submitting?
I don't even have to submit shit, I can just fucking throw it in there.
Charlie, check this out.
Yo, I'm watching.
So, you can do this.
Oh, not the end. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Ooh, almost there.
Almost.
I take it we're done for tonight, though.
Yeah, I have.
Because I can go for one more if not.
Yes.
I have work in the morning. Sorry.
Okay.
Wrong answer.
I mean, they were joking about a rematch, so.
I mean, I was just saying we search for another one because I know they were joking.
I mean, Bros is here. I'm not sure what he's doing now though.
I'm not playing.
I can sub if
Dre's going to bed.
Yeah.
I mean, that'd be fine.
Yeah, I can sub Dre out.
Then. Okay.
Jolly.
Yeah, you
late night bitches.
Try searching again.
Yeah, you late night bitches can stay up to 7 a.m. I can't do that shit.
Yeah, only
just
one
don't
more.
Go to work, Mai. Stop contributing to society.
I completely forgot to change my stream title off of searching for a war that entire time.
Nice. Ormond was searching for a war that whole time. He was just warming.
You were searching for another war while playing a war.
Damn. My dumbass forgot to change the fucking stream title.
Your
well, let me know when y'all do the command.
Yeah, so who unset team?
Here, I'll do it. Is there an active lobby going?
No, I lobby ended.
I wanted to infiltrate.
Okay, this dual board has been submitted.
Oh, yeah, you're submitting it rare.
Yes, I got the 4v4 and the dual one done.
Alright, chat, I'm sending on the Ormond because he's leaving his stream on for just a tad bit. Thanks for watching Dre's content.
Yay!
Have a good
yes.
Oh, sick! I went from silver to bronze. Let's go. Wait, no, hold on. What?
Bronze to silver, you mean?
No, I'm going. I got two bronze out of that.
Oh, you went from iron to bronze then.
Ah, right.